To become a Christian is really a simple process, and we'll walk through it right after this. Hey Troopers, it's Mr. J showing the love. Be sure to hit the like and subscribe button to show your support to my channel. Did you know that God loves you so much? For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life. Jesus asked an important question when he was here on earth. Who do you say that I am? He is the Son of God. He lived without sin. He paid the penalty for our sins and broke the curse. Now, who are we? We are sinners who has inherited the curse placed upon all mankind. Our sins are keeping us from God. And it's important that we understand what our final destination will be, heaven or hell. The Bible says in Romans 3:23, for all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. So what are we to do? Jesus said, come, follow me. If you agree with God and confess you are a sinner who desperately needs your sins paid for, there is good news. In the Bible, 1 John 1:9 says, if you confess your sins, he is faithful and just to forgive you of your sins and cleanse you of all unrighteousness. God can forgive you based on the sacrifice of Jesus. If you confess with your mouth Jesus is Lord and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you will be saved. It doesn't matter who you are or what you've done. You don't have to clean up your life first. God is passionately in love with you, and he's waiting with open arms for you to run to him. And you can make that decision right now, wherever you are, whatever you're doing. So, how do you make things right with God? It's as simple as ABC. Admit you're a sinner. Believe that God raised Jesus from the dead. Confess that Jesus is Lord. Here's a suggested prayer. Lord Jesus, I know that I am a sinner and I do not deserve eternal life. Forgive my sins and save me. I believe you died and rose from the grave to make me a new creation and to prepare me to dwell in your presence forever. Jesus, come into my life to be my Lord and Savior. I am now placing my trust in you alone for my salvation. Make me the person you want me to be. Amen. If you made a decision to follow Jesus today, please let us know in the comments section so that we can celebrate this exciting news with you. This is Mr. J saying, whatever you do, just keep showing love and have a safe and blessed New Year's.